Did you know? The three women who sewed the first national flag of the Philippines in Hong Kong were Marcela Agoncillo, the wife of the first Filipino diplomat Felipe Agoncillo, their daughter Lorenza, and a niece of Dr. Jose Rizal, Delfina Herbosa de Natividad.